Other than the
Illinois played.
I did the picking and
yeah. I did the grinning and the
All right, now for the schedule part of our program.
Did you need that too?
No. I don't go to church anymore. I used to. And when I did long ago, every now and then the minister would have to be out of town, and one of the members of the congregation would do the sermon or whatever. And he'd always start out the service with "Good morning, fellow sinners," which I appreciated because I thought that was in keeping with the whole teachings of the religion. But there were a number of folks in the congregation who didn't like that and complained vociferously. This song is dedicated to those folks.
It's nice. He was an English teacher.
Well, you can't be a holy roller if you're rolling in the hay. You gotta thump upon your Bible, gotta thump it every day. Can't be a holy roller unless you walk the narrow way. Can't be a holy roller if you're rolling in the hay. Oh, but you can be a holy roller and vote for David Duke. You can be a holy roller and be a wild-eyed kook. You can be a holy roller if Limbaugh is your man. You can be a holy roller and a wizard in the Ku Klux Klan. Oh, but you can't be a holy roller if you drink or smoke or chew. Can't be a holy roller if you like to play cards or screw. You can be a holy roller, you're what the bushy girls do. You can drink and smoke and screw and chew if nobody's watching you. Also, I'm gonna be a holy roller. I know it will be hard. I'm gonna be a holy roller and get myself straight with God. Well, I'm gonna be a holy roller, and I really hope I can, 'cause I wanna be a holy roller and a wizard in the Ku Klux Klan. And a wizard in the Ku Klux Klan. And a wizard in the Ku Klux Klan. Oh, do the holy roller polka as you dance around the floor. Find someone to kick and kick up some more. Find somebody blame your sins on, then kick them some more. Do the holy roller polka, then waltz right out the door. There ain't nobody keep a score. Do the holy roller polka. Garrison Keillor says that the polka is ballet for large white people. I knew there was some reason I always liked polka.